Hi, I'm John Reardon. I've been working with leaders and teams for over 20 years to help you strengthen your leadership skills and expand your capacity to make an impact. When it comes to leading in a virtual environment, you'll have to forget a lot of what you already know about leading in a co-located context. Leading effectively in a virtual context is a whole new challenge, as I'm sure you've noticed. While many of the fundamental objectives remain the same, the strategies and tactics for engaging your virtual team will need to change significantly. In this course, we're going to focus on three core strategies. First, rethink leadership. You've got to reframe your mental model of what effective leadership looks like in order to adapt to the virtual context. Second, you need to reassess your strengths. You'll need a new set of skills and competencies in the virtual environment, so you're going to need to reassess your strengths and weaknesses and see how they apply in this new context. And third, re-strategize how you're going to get your team engaged. Connecting with, aligning, and inspiring your virtual team will require a unique set of strategies, practices, and tools. You can't just bring in coffee and donuts anymore. I hope you find this course challenging and useful as you shift into becoming an impactful leader in the virtual world. On page 3 of the workbook, there's a reflection activity where you can select one or more of the images that depict how you're feeling right now as you lead your virtual team. If you don't see an image there that resonates for you, feel free to find one online. Once you've selected your images, take a few minutes to answer the questions on page 4 as to why you selected those images, what you're finding challenging about leading in the virtual environment, and what you see you're doing well.